everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya, and in today's video I'm going to share with you the review of this hair mask from Wow. So this is the Wow apple cider vinegar hair mask, and I have bought this from Nykaa recently and I have used it, and so I'm going to share all the details about this product and how my experience was and whether you should buy this product or not and whether it is worth the money. So if you are interested to know all the details about this product, then please keep on watching this video till the end, and without any further delay, let's quickly jump into the video. So guys, shampooing and conditioning is a basic hair care routine for all of us, but if your hair is a little bit more frizzy and if you even want your hair more softer, whether it is frizzy or not, then what can be better than a good hair mask like this? And guys, one thing I want to mention at the beginning of this video is this is not a sponsored video. I have used this mask on my hair and I really like this one, so I am here to share my honest review with you. So I have bought this product from Nykaa, and this is the smallest version of the apple cider vinegar hair mask. So this is a 25 ml product and this retails for 99 rupees only, and I have used this on my hair and my hair length is like this much and my hair is really thin. I don't have a lot of hair, so I have used this on my hair and it's completely emptied. So if your hair length is like mine, then you can use this for once, and if you want, you can buy the bigger version of this products also, but I will suggest you to go for this small one first because you don't know whether it is going to suit you or not. And guys, as everyone has different hair types, so different products works in different ways on their hair. So I have really thin hair and my hair is pretty straight, so I have used this and I liked it. So this is free from mineral oil and sulfates and parabens, and this is also cruelty free, and this is 100% vegan product. So all the good things are about this product. So guys, Wow is a Indian brand, and I think that if a Indian brand is doing good, then we should all support it. And Wow is also really affordable, and you can easily get this Wow products in Amazon, Flipkart, Nykaa, Purple, everywhere. So guys, I think that you can definitely give this a try if you are searching for a good hair mask, because it is really affordable and it is an Indian brand, and the packaging of this is like this. So this is a cardboard packaging, and here you get this small tube. So I have completely used it up, so you can see there is no product left. So guys, the process of applying this hair mask is pretty simple. First you have to shampoo your hair, and then you need to apply this hair mask on your scalp and on the length of your hair, and then you can leave it as it is for 15 to 20 minutes. And if you want a better result, then you can wrap your hair with a hot towel and leave it as it is, because if you wrap it with a hot towel, then any hair mask gives a better result, not only with this hair mask, any hair mask I think. So you can definitely do that, and if you don't want to do the hot towel wrapping thing, then you can just simply use it as a conditioner. Just leave it for 15 to 20 minutes and then you are done guys. Just wash it off with some lukewarm water and finally wash it off with cool water, and you will see an instant difference in your hair. So guys, when I was applying this hair mask, it was feeling like a normal conditioner, but the after result is really very satisfying. My hair feels really soft and shiny, and it is completely dandruff free. And as this hair mask contains apple cider vinegar, so if you don't know about the benefits of apple cider vinegar, it is really very good for your hair and also for your skin. So apple cider vinegar removes dandruff and also removes the dead skin cells from your scalp and makes your hair more smooth. So guys, if you have dry and frizzy hair, then you can use a hair mask every week. I mean once or twice a week you can use a hair mask according to your preference. And if you don't even have a frizzy hair, but if you still want your hair to be more soft and shiny and dandruff free, then you can also apply a hair mask. If you don't have the time to apply it every week, you can just apply it twice a month. that will be okay. And guys, I am surely going to repurchase this one in a bigger tub because I really liked it and I can highly recommend this product to you. But always remember to do a patch test. And that is it for today, guys. If you like this video and found this useful, don't forget to give this a big fat thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and click that bell notification button next to it so whenever I upload such videos you will get notified. And share this video with your friends and do let me know in the comment section below what you think of my videos. That will really make my day. And also follow me on Instagram if you are not following me there till now. What are you doing, guys? Just go and follow. I post really good pictures and reels in my Instagram. I think that you will enjoy it. So please go and follow. The link is in the description box below and I will also share the link of this product in my description box below. You can check that out. And until next time, stay happy, stay safe and stay tuned. Bye bye, guys.